pregnant Kate shines in £3,000 Miu Miu coat while Meghan wraps herself in a £1,000 Centaur coat for her first royal Christmas. Meghan Markle shined in a £1,000 camel coat, as she made her Sandringham debut on fiancé Prince Harry's arm for the royal Christmas service, while Kate matched her in the fashion stakes with a £3,000 tartan Miu Miu coat. The Suits actress stepped out in the wide-collar camel wrap coat, made by Canadian luxury brand Centaur, which tapered in around the waist and flared out at the hem, for the St. Mary Magdalene Church Christmas service. Matching her camel coat with a chestnut brown felt hat, Meghan wore a pair of coordinating £630 Stuart Weitzman Tilline high-heeled suede boots. Walking hand in hand with her betrothed, Meghan joined Catherine, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William as they greeted Christmas well-wishers waiting outside. She completed her look with a £900 round handbag in brown leather and caramel suede with a gold-colored handle made by Chloe, while a pair of Maison Birk diamond earrings added a touch of sparkle to Ms. Markle's classy ensemble. They are the same £3,500 snowflake design earrings she wore to her Buckingham Palace dinner last week. It is thought her brown hat may be a Jane Taylor piece, the milliner popular with Kate. Meghan was also seen pictured giving her first curtsy to the Queen after the service today. Prince Harry sported an understated ensemble in a great, slimline Hugo Boss pea coat. The younger of Prince Charles' sons opted to leave his facial hair longer for the service. Meanwhile, 5 months pregnant Kate donned a £2,665 coat by Miu Miu for the royal family's Christmas trip to church. The red and green color combination offered a festive feel, while her double-breasted gold buttons and a black velvet collar combination lifted the ensemble. The listing on Net A Porter says, "Embrace this season's haute heritage trend with Miu Miu's double-breasted pea coat. It has been expertly tailored in Italy from a luxurious wool blend. Woven with a traditional tartan pattern, it has a velvet-trimmed notch collar, belted back and inverted pleat. It's fully lined and has a button vent that can be adjusted for ease of movement." Kate topped her look with custom Kiki McDonough Eaton earrings, thought to cost £2,900, along with dark tights, black gloves and high heels.